Yeah. That's Majin.
Listen, I'm attacking shit different. I attack what's missing so I can attract something serious. Everyone don't know the mission, and they don't need to. I come ups don't really mesh. Your fabric kinda see-through. You may not like how I talk, cause in my voice I sound assured, a little overweight, but I walk buff like Travis and Shadeur. It's prime time when I hit the floor. So move or get moved if you win the way. If not, don't worry about my food. My plate is here to stay. I see some of y'all shocked. Y'all never heard me spit this way. Y'all have though. It's just different when I'm standing here in your face. My intimidation factor is only based off my performance and focus on my main task. Everything else is an annoyance, and niggas feel that. So when they see me, they avoid me. But it doesn't bother me at all, thanks to my clairvoyance. You might not be here for this. Maybe this is who you wanna listen to. I'll always fall for a thick bad bitch with a trench coat and expensive shoes. Next day she come outside with a pea coat and some expensive shoes. You know what she had on both them days? You guessed it, a fat ass. Depending on my delivery, that line should've got a chuckle. If not, I'm sorry for the waste of time. Here's a watch for your belt buckle. See, it's still me. Corny, charming, witty, flow is moving. STP, extra virgin, olive, vegetable, canola, or sesame. You ain't said nothing slick to a can of, what's the name? I cast out my line outside of the pond of fortune and fame. That's big boy talk. I need 3K for that masterclass.
I need that.
Plus I need 3K for that masterclass, but never mind that. I walk in faith like I'm religious.
Right.
I read through Revelations. It told me to stay independent for now.
Gotcha.
Do myself a favor. Stay consistent and militant. I'm not with high hopes and low output. I'm not Darko Milicic.
Nah.
They say I'm a menace to sobriety because I speak highly of whoever around me. You above me if you stand beside me. Right? Elevation leads to celebration. Accountability clears a pathway for patience.
Right.
Apply it to yourself. You'll appreciate what it start doing. Like I hate myself for making mistakes I speak to in my music.
Damn.
Like relationship advice or financial literacy.
Right.
But a nigga still broke and feel like it's days where she gon' leave me.
Damn.
But I fight through. I persevere. No need to try to add here.
Nah.
To problems that's temporary. In the long run, they won't be here. Stand tall on my shortcomings. No need for insecure projection.
Nah.
The people around me is for discipline. Not protection. They keep my standards high, even when the ceiling low. You see the glow? Shit cold like my name, 459 below. Absolutely zero competition. My competitor is my reflection. 2,000 ravens, just take the hit. Whatever you pass, get intercepted. This is my restitution for this audio pollution. Just get some help. In this case, you could use some collusion. I'll be emo Jimmy Butler. You think it's a laughing matter. I don't give a fuck about your new bucks, cause I'll be here when it matters, bastard. See you in the finals.
That's Majin.